back to Cooking Bug. Thank you for all the love and support. Today we're going to make tapioca biryani. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel. Let's start cooking! First, let's boil the tapioca. Then we'll cook the meat. We need 1.5 kg fresh tapioca. Let's clean it and cut it. powder, 1 teaspoon. Half onion chopped. Green chili, 1. Ginger chopped, 1 teaspoon. Garlic chopped, 1 teaspoon. A little bit of curry leaves. Mix well. Keep it for 10 minutes. Let's check the tapioca. Yes, it is ready. Remove it from the water. Beef into the pressure cooker. For 3 minutes after the first soak. Let's check the meat. Yes, it is ready. Boil tapioca and beef is ready. Let's prepare the biryani. Add 3 tablespoons oil. Black mustard, 1/2 grated coconut, 1/3 cup. Fry until the coconut is slightly brown. Now the coconut is ready. Add red chili. 1. Onion chopped, 1/4. Little bit of curry. Turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon. Boiled tapioca. drop from the cooker. Little bit of water is needed. Mix well. Salt if necessary. Little bit of black pepper powder. Oh, it smells so good. I can't wait to taste it. Switch off the fire. It is ready now. Let's taste it.
video, please subscribe to our channel. See you next time.
Bye!